There's nothing here.
Here in Texas, farm stores are selling out of high-dose ivermectin intended only for animals. The state reporting a 550% increase in calls to poison control.
It definitely could potentially spiral out of control if the misinformation still continues to circulate out in the public.
The FDA warning the public, you are not a horse, you are not a cow. Seriously,
get out of the pool.